Tardy, Shashi Tharoor, to talk about the midday meal program and certain other aspects of primary education, also Sarv Shiksha Abhiyan, which are all part of the Bharat Nirman awareness creation program that has recently been launched by the UPA government. It is also called the India Story over the past 9 years. I welcome you, Mr. Tharoor.
Thank you, Mama.
Let me begin by asking you, how do you think the midday meal program has actually helped students, because it covers a whole lot of students, over 10 crore students in over 12 lakh schools?
It's been a dramatic improvement, because one of the challenges we've always had is attracting children to school and keeping them in school, particularly when there might be family pressures or social pressures to keep them at home. Very often, as you know, particularly poor families have tended to feel that sending children to school is a waste. They could be put to work at home in the field. Has the
revealed, Mr. Tharoor, that around 80% of the midday meal samples in Delhi in the last financial year failed the laboratory test. CAG reports in the past, not during your tenure, have slammed the implementation of the midday meal program in states like Bihar and Uttar Pradesh. So is implementation, will you concede, still a problem?
Well, implementation of anything in our country can be a problem, but I can say that the dramatic improvement in primary school and upper primary school enrollments in our country would suggest, because that's the best way we can.
Supreme Court in October last year came down heavily on the center as well as the state governments for not being able to ensure that there are hygienic toilets in all government schools. Now, reports suggest that the HRD ministry is expected to miss a Supreme Court deadline to ensure toilets as well as clean drinking water in all government schools. What is going wrong? Is it because of the expenditure cut by the finance ministry to the HRD ministry?
But we frankly feel that the state governments, if they feel they're not getting enough money from the center, should compensate it from their own state budgets. After all, they have also a responsibility for educating their own people. And we feel very strongly that we